Simulate here with Mona Mob, and I am here today with the stunning Nazneen. Now we're gonna get all of the inside beauty tips and fashion tips that make up this lovely woman. So, everyone follows you on Instagram to get the scoop on what you're wearing. You're always looking so stylish.
Thank you.
Do you do your own styling or do you work with a stylist?
You know what, I do have a stylist. Her name is Jasmine Benjamin, but I myself, I am a shopaholic. I'm constantly online shopping and looking, and I know exactly what I like, exactly what looks good on me, and I just go for it.
So your main advice would be to kind of, first of all, be confident and also like know what you look good in.
Yes, know what you look good in. Don't be delusional. You know, if something is in trend and doesn't look good on you, you don't have to wear it.
Yeah.
If a two-piece doesn't exactly look great on you, but a bodysuit does, like something like that, go with that. You don't have to wear what everyone else is wearing. And I think a lot of people will just see, oh, she's wearing that, I have to wear it. And it's, no, you don't. There are no rules. You don't have to wear it.
Okay, so what's your favorite clothing item of the moment, and then what's one thing that's got to go?
My favorite clothing item of the moment. I will wear my leather jackets year-round.
Yeah.
Like, I don't care if it's hot, I just don't. It's such an important piece to me. It's like a part of who I am.
Yeah.
Like, I could wear a floral, cute little short floral dress and throw on a leather, or, you know, jeans and a white tank. Mm-hmm. Or even a really nice dress and have it over my shoulders like how you're wearing it, which is so hot, I love it.
Yeah.
You know, that's my one piece that I think I'll forever wear.
Yes, absolutely.
But a trend that needs to go?
Yes.
Bandage dresses. I think they are overplayed, outdated, it's time to get rid of them. I can't stand it. Every store knocks them off. You can walk down Melrose
so
and they're
true.
In every store, in every color, they all look the same. And I can't get with that trend. I just can't.
So leather jackets here to stay, bandage dresses need to go.
Yeah. You gotta stick with the classic look, so.
Absolutely, I agree with that. So do you see yourself more as like a casual girl or more of a glam girl on an everyday basis?
You know, I feel like I'm a mix of both. I feel like during the day I can throw on some ripped jeans and my Chucks and a crop top and a flannel and just be super comfortable, but at night just really pump it up and wear like the most amazing dress and feel just how I felt during the day, you know, same confidence. And so I think both, but hair and makeup always have to be on point. It doesn't matter if it's a casual look or you are dressed to the nines, glammed out, going to an award show. You can, you know, keep your makeup natural, but still look put together.
Yes.
Always feel your best, look put together during the day and at night.
Absolutely. So you have the most flawless skin I've possibly ever seen in my life in
person. Thank you.
It really looks like that in person. What is your skincare regimen?
To be completely honest, not much. I grew up using a Neutrogena bar to wash my face. So every night and every morning, I just use this bar and I take off all my makeup. I make sure no makeup is left on.
Yeah.
You know, you have to let your skin breathe.
Yeah.
If you don't, it's gonna get clogged up, you're gonna break out, and bad skin is just not, that's not good. So Neutrogena bar, and I moisturize a lot. So Cetaphil, and I also am using Meaningful Beauty.
Oh, okay.
You are never too young to start with anti-aging creams. I live by that. Like, everything from, you know, your under the eye, like serums, lotions, and Meaningful Beauty. I was like, first of all, I love Cindy Crawford. I'm like, I'm gonna try that. And I tried it and I am all for it. So
Meaningful Beauty. So keep it simple, Neutrogena bar to wash all the makeup off.
All of
it. Cetaphil to moisturize, and Meaningful Beauty to prevent those wrinkles from coming on.
You know, you gotta start early.
So people wanna know how you achieve that perfect dewy makeup look.
It's not something that I do every day, but when I do it, I mix actually my foundation and MAC Illuminator together. So it kind of gives you that glow and that wet, dewy look.
Yeah.
It's really simple to achieve.
So what's your favorite foundation that you would mix it with?
Right now, I'm on Smashbox.
Smashbox, I've been hearing everybody loves Smashbox.
It's amazing, you're not oily, it stays all day, it really doesn't move, I love it.
And what's your favorite bronzer?
Well, here's a little trick that I use. I will buy two shades darker in a powder and use that as a bronzer. And then also I'll use a NARS highlighter in Albatross, and it's more of a warm tone. I stick with the warm tones. Mm-hmm. You know, you gotta kind of go with what you already have.
Yeah, right, yeah,
exactly.
Okay, and what about a nude lip? What would you recommend?
Ooh, a nude lip. I will wear like a really light pink, and I'm actually into Victoria's Secret Sinful.
Ooh,
I love it. It's very, it's like creamy, but it sticks. I would really recommend that actually.
So how do you keep your hair so shiny?
Well, I'll let you all in on a little secret. A lot of people, you know, they tell you you have to use the high-end products. I actually use clear hair care. And you can purchase that at CVS or Walgreens. You know, it's
amazing.
We love that. Drugstore finds, and I love it. Like, it smells amazing. It leaves my hair just with so much moisture. I love it.
So my next question was actually, what is your favorite drugstore beauty product?
Oh, besides the shampoo, Milani eyeliner.
Oh,
it's
really?
Really awesome. It doesn't move. It's super, super dark. Yeah, I use it all the time. I love it. It's like $5.99.
I mean,
good. It's really, really inexpensive and great. So.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. What's your favorite way to style your hair? You love doing the curls, you love doing
my
the spray.
Favorite way, let's say the easiest way and the most convenient way to style my hair would have to be curly. My hair is naturally wavy curly, so I just wake up in the morning and I'll curl the ends a little bit, shake it out, and I'm ready to go. I can't mess up the curl. If I mess up the curl, there's something wrong with me. So
is it a lot easier to style your hair now that it's short?
I
know you've had it short for a while.
I have. It's so much easier, and I feel like it's more fitting. I feel more myself.
It's perfect.
Edgy.
With the edgy, the leather, the jacket.
I just love it. Yeah. I can't picture myself with long hair ever again. It's just not who I am.
Yeah.
And I think long hair is beautiful on other people, but on me, it's not who I am.
All right, well, thank you so much for being here with us today.
Thank you for having me.
Sharing all of your beauty and fashion tips. I definitely took some notes. Where can our fans find more of you?
You can follow me on Instagram, instagram.com/NazaneenMandy. Same with Twitter. And also I have a website, officialNazaneenMandy.com. So you can find pictures, video, my bio, contact information, all that's up there.
Awesome. Okay. Well, if you guys want even more of Nazaneen, be sure to check out motomob.com. Thank you.
Bye.